You're not gonna believe it. One day at my school, someone got hurt at the school playground. They needed a nurse, but the school nurse wasn't gonna get there in time. And I could feel it burning in my heart, the need to care for other people. Wait, let me rewind for a sec. Hey, I'm Blake, and I've always wanted to be a nurse when I grow up. Quick, ask me why. Because I thought being a nurse was so cool from watching my favorite show, a medical drama called Nurse Malpractice.
Get me the AED! He's going into cardiac arrest!
But sir, you're not even this patient's nurse!
When I found out that our school was taking a field trip to the hospital, I just about peed my pants. I was so excited to officially become a nurse. But have you ever had a field trip go nothing like you expected? Well, I did, and I don't know if I want to talk about it. Real nursing, it turns out, it's not like TV. It's way, way tougher. I thought my dreams were completely crushed.
Hurry, Blake! Tommy's hurt!
Oh yeah, that's when I remembered. Even though my dreams seemed to be crushed by some of the things I saw at the hospital, I remember that something all nurses had in common was that same burning desire to help out. One of them even taught me what to do if I see someone get hurt. That's because nurses, even with all the goop they have to face, all the poop they have to clean up, and all the things that make them angry, deep down, they still care about helping other people. That's when I knew, goop, poop, and challenges aside, I still want to be a nurse when I grow up. Where does it hurt, Tommy?
My knee!
Oh, I gotta go. You can read all about my adventures in my new book, I Want to Be a Nurse When I Grow Up, on Amazon and store shelves now.